So Monday is clean out refrigerator, freezer, and pantry. And I know cleaning out the refrigerator once a week, you guys are probably gonna be like, you're crazy. I bring home half of my meal pretty much every time I go out to eat, whether no matter like what it is, I'm always like, oh yeah, I'm gonna eat that, and then I never do. So by the end of the week, I'd say I probably have 5 different like take home things of food that I have to throw out.